And this, Lewis, doesn't even consider the poverty element, which is separate but inextricably linked in this country to race, given the history of the United States, which we'll talk about in the interview shortly. So